What's going on, everyone? Guess what? I was completely wrong in my other video about the Essential Phone. Well, I wasn't completely wrong, I was kind of wrong, but before I even delve too deep into that, I want to say I just made a new outro for this channel. So before I had that one with my song Sunflower, that signified my first mixtape I dropped. Well, my second one I just dropped actually was like yesterday. If you missed it, go back and watch it, listen to it, let me know what you guys think. My personal favorite song is The Waves with me singing in it. I know I'm not a singer, but if you want to wait for my new outro, just wait until the end. I'd really appreciate that. Let me know what you guys think of it. But as it relates to the Essential Phone, like I said, there were a bunch of rumors and everything going around that it was pretty much discontinued because Essential didn't restock it in their websites and many other places. We all know that. I made a video about it yesterday or the day before where I talked about it. And since then, I mean, no real new news has came out. But yesterday, a tweet came out from a person within Essential. So I saw this tweet today and someone linked it through Reddit. And this tweet shows all these stories about Essential's demise just end up feeding my desire to rub their faces in it in the future. We aren't done, not by a long shot. Now, I'll tell you this. If I was tweeting this, I would have made so many typos. This person did a pretty decent job at it. But then when I did, I was like, well, who is this guy? Like Essential Kiatz? Does he like, what does he do? I looked over on his bio and it says Chief Hooligan and Head of Research and Development at Essential, building the wildest hardware I can imagine with a ridiculous team. And he links the Essential.com website. So I'm assuming this guy is pretty high up there. I don't know if it's Essential too much. I'm probably an idiot. This guy's probably super famous in the Android world. I have no idea. But that's a pretty big deal from someone in Essential to tweet something like this. So kind of said in the video before about the Essential Phone, they're probably going to make another one. Maybe they don't have enough resources to make the first one or there's really no point. But I'm not going to take any credit. I was somewhat wrong. In this video, I kind of want to make an update to it. I'll definitely say that I got a lot of heat because I said the Essential Phone, the first one, it didn't really like surprise me. And I'm still kind of backing that up because it's a year and a half old phone. I mean, there's not a lot of phones out there that really surprise me, like make me gasp out loud. I think the Google Pixel 2 XL was one recently. And there was another one recently. I think the LG G7 a little bit, I don't even remember. But I do have some kind of theories of what the Essential Phone 2 could bring. Now, I made some renders. I'm really bad at them, but I figured I would show you guys. I'm pretty sure the notch, I mean, there's really not too much they can do with the notch. I'm guessing they would probably keep it the same, or what they could even do is make the hole in the screen like what Galaxy's doing, Samsung's doing with the Galaxy S10. I feel like they could possibly bring that to the Essential Phone and maybe put that to the side or maybe in the middle. I really don't think it looks horrible where it's at, so at least they kind of nailed that with the notch design kind of thing. But I think a lot of the changes are going to come with the bottom bezel. I think they're actually going to possibly make it smaller. That's probably what I would assume they would do, only because there's really not too much room any other way. So I'm assuming the bezel on the bottom is going to get smaller. So it's going to be completely up to the sides of the screen. And that from in and of itself wouldn't be that bad of a design, I'll be honest. I mean, that's still kind of ahead of like the iPhone XS and the LG G7 and a lot of other phones out there too. So that's probably what I would assume they would do on the front end, on the back end. I think they would do a triple camera setup on the Essential Phone. It currently has two cameras. I'm guessing the next one they would have to do three, because if they spend a year and a half in between each launch, they would kind of have to push a lot of things into one phone. So then they can kind of, you know, span it out a little bit longer to make it not as outdated when it comes to get a refresh. I mean, like OnePlus, they have the exact opposite problem. They go and they push updates all the time for their phones. I mean, you look at like the OnePlus 6 and the OnePlus 6T, they were released like 6 months away from each other. And I love that, not even 6 months, less than that. And I like that a lot. So Essential Phone, they might actually end up doing something like that, who knows? But that's kind of what I assume they're going to do with the exterior. Now the interior, I don't know too much about the phone. Hopefully, not only do they speed it up, all those good things, but they increase the size of the battery. If they're able to do that, I think that's like a win-win. They make the phone look better, but also have more functionality with the bigger battery. Dude, that's all I want in a phone. And those are just some quick little things, I think, with the Essential Phone 2, what they're going to do. I mean, this is a shock. Like I said, I knew nothing about Essential Phone like 2 days ago, even though I owned this phone for like 2 or 3 weeks now. And now it's kind of cool that they're actually doing things. I mean, some people are saying that they want the headphone jack back into it. I mean, it's not going to happen, guys. I think the headphone jack is dead now. Go get yourself some AirPods. Go get yourself something else. Go get some Google Buds or whatever those headphones call it. But I'm pretty sure they're not going to bring the headphone jack back. But that's pretty much it. That's a quick little update with the whole Essential Phone thing and most likely the Essential Phone 2 that they're going to be releasing probably sometime in 2019, hopefully. Let me know what you guys think though in the comment section below. Like I said, my mixtape just dropped yesterday, so if you want to watch it, if you want to listen to it on YouTube, I'll leave the link as the first link down in the description, but also my SoundCloud link if you want to stream it out there, that's linked down below. I try to put it on Spotify. It's in the process. It's going to take a couple of days, so kind of like wait for that. But you can stream it on SoundCloud right now. Hit that like button if you guys enjoyed the video, but definitely hit that subscribe button. Every single subscriber we get really does count, so it don't mean so much if you guys could hit that. Also, check out the other links down in the description as well. My Twitter, my Instagram, my second channel, all those links are linked down below. I would really appreciate if you guys could go and check it out. But more importantly than everything else, I love every single one of you guys. And hopefully I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace out till then, and hopefully you guys enjoyed this new outro.